Okay, here I have a card with one dot on this side, four dots on this side, three over here, and six over here. Two sides, four numbers. That's strange, so it's one, four, three, and six. Well, naturally there's a simple explanation. It's a special card, and if I put my hand over here, it looks like a six. If I put my hand over here, it looks like the card has four dots. And also on the other side of the card, if I put my hand on the bottom, it looks like there's one dot. If I put my hand on the top, it looks like there are three dots. So on the other side I have six, but what happens if I take both hands away? Well, if I take both hands away, there is really a six. And also on the other side, if I take both hands away, there is really a three. And if I do this, a strange thing happens because many, many dots appear.